Oh, I could have just fucking jumped in there, dude.
Oh my god.
All right. Ooh. You're cooking with gas right now.
I mean, the gassiest.
I could have just jumped in there. Kevin, you can go ahead and cold open with that.
Hey, I'm Grumps. I'm not so Grumps. And we're the Game Grumps.
Hello.
Oh, hi.
Welcome back.
Sorry, I'm finishing a sandwich. Please talk for a moment.
And I'm a little saucy.
Mm-hmm.
So.
You did it.
Yay, I fucking did it. Yay. Oh, so happy.
Oh, you got pissed. You got pissed at one point. You were like, fuck this game, and it's no redeeming qualities.
I didn't say that.
I was trying to be fair.
Mm-hmm.
It's the only thing I complain about this game. It's the
fucking controls. It's so bad.
No, actually, to your credit, even in your darkest moments, you were like, fuck this shit. There's a lot to like about this game, but fuck this. Oh, it was very funny.
All right.
Okay.
I fucking did it.
Well, that was nice.
All right, let's see what else I got to go on. Jolly Roger Bay. Oh, Cool Mountain. I can do some stuff there.
Yeah.
And I can't jump in that one.
Great.
What about this door right here? Did I go in this door? Let's check out this door.
Ooh. Ooh.
Still haven't gotten the hang of,
It's pretty in here. Oh, it's a mirror! Look, there's the Lakitu!
Oh, is he behind you? Or is he inside the mirror?
Well, he's the camera.
Oh my god, yeah. That's adorable.
I know, right? It's a good idea.
It's like the one time you see Cambot at the beginning of Mystery Science Theater 3000.
Oh, big small world. Oh, what the hell? I can't go in there? Wait. There's a trick to this.
Do you have to jump into it in the mirror?
Yeah, there's like a reflection you can jump into. I think. Yeah, oh yeah, see? It's there, but it's not.
Oh yeah, yeah.
You fucking...
Oh, Super Mario Brothers.
Oh.
You sneaky fuck.
Snowman's Land.
Do it.
Snowman's
Go there, land. It's happy. It's happy places.
Alright, I do not remember this.
Okay.
What the hell?
That was unexpected.
Don't fuck- he was from this game?
What is it?
Whoa, he's like a little money bag. Like a little money bag frog.
I don't recall him in any other games.
He was in, Mario 3D Land.
Was
world.
He?
World land.
I must have been killed by him 1,000 times then and
no,
just...
No, he wasn't, like, harmful. He just, like, showed up every so often and it was like, whoa, magic, yay!
Huh.
Okay, I gotta fucking find him.
That's kinda like how we discovered, like, so many things in the Zelda series that come from Zelda 2 and no one knew it because that's the one no one's played.
Yeah. Or finished, at least.
Yeah. Very fascinating.
So obtuse. Oh, it's cold. I can't hit the cold water. It's cold.
It's cold. Why? Because it's so chilly on your butt?
Yeah, it's- God fucking- This level is just full of fucking sass right now!
Full of surprises. Full of fun surprises for you.
This is exactly what I need when I'm in the mood I'm in!
Yep.
Don't even get me started!
There you go.
Don't even fucking get me started.
Don't even
fucking get me started.
Okay.
When you jump on this head, you go twirly twirl. Whee! See? It's magic.
Good job.
I didn't land in the water, it would've hurted me. How the fuck? This is garbage. This is garbage. I'm sorry. I don't mean to be a negative Nancy.
No, why would you?
Don't mean to be a negative Nelson.
Okay.
Don't mean to be a negative Nora?
Nedrick. Yeah.
That's what I was thinking.
That's the name of my son. If I don't name him God, I'm naming him Nedrick.
Really?
Yeah.
Why?
Actually, you know what?
Edard.
Yeah, middle name. Nedrick God Avatar. Oh, kiddo, you're gonna have a tough life.
Hey, who's there? What's climbing on me? Is it an ice ant? A snow flea? Those aren't real things. Whatever it is, it's bugging me. I think I'll blow it away. No, don't blow it away.
What? Oh, God, that thing's horrifying.
Oh, no.
What are you trying? What's happening here?
I have to get across here, but he's blowing on me.
Oh. Can you use the penguin to, like, shield you?
Yeah, I was thinking that.
Oh. Yep, yeah. That's what that is.
All right, penguin.
Do it. I see you, penguin!
Shaking that ass. Oh god, he's going fast.
Oh, no.
Oh no, what? No! Oh no! Oh, my hat!
Did it get you?
Oh, I gotta get my hat back.
Oh, that's cute.
Got my
hat. Can you just not do anything if you don't get your hat back?
No, well...
Or do you just have to run around like a jerk?
I don't know. I don't think anything changes. Maybe it does.
I don't know. I should try it sometime.
I'm curious.
But I'm not going to right now because fuck.
Because ass. Ass!
All right. I gotta get all the way up fucking there again.
Yes.
Talk to fucking Snowman Lucy.
Snowman Lucy?
Yeah.
Like the fucking... the Cro-Magnon woman that was discovered? Is that it frozen in ice? Is that who you're talking about?
Oh, Lucy.
Yeah.
That was her name.
Yeah.
Wow.
I was actually referring to Lucy Lawless, but that thing you said too.
She's above the law.
May not have been Cro-Magnon. May have been some other early man.
I really don't know anything about early man.
Yeah. I know that there's one that was called Homo erectus, and gosh, I got a lot of mileage out of that one in school. As far as laughing goes.
I don't think I got it. Until later.
Yeah. That's not good.
Penguin, why are you fucking backing up, Penguin? Don't back up that ass.
Ha! Oh, okay. Yeah, there you
Woo!
Go. Boy, he likes to shimmy.
He's a shimmy master.
He's a shimmying fool.
What the?
He's a shimmying simian.
But he's a penguin.
Right.
He's a penguino.
That's what I'm saying.
Ah! No.
Oh,
ah! No!
Oh, okay. Okay. Good job, Aaron.
Here we go!
Good job.
That was a pathetic high five.
That was but a good job. I don't think people care how well we high five, just that we do well in the episodes.
Well, Dan.
Yep.
I don't know if you know much about Mario.
Tell me.
We only have 103 stars to go.
That's good.
Yeah, out of 47.
We
have 47 right now.
Oh. I thought you meant 103 out of a possible 47. In which case, we've already succeeded.
Well, wait, what was the... Chill with the bully. All right. I don't know what that means, but I'll figure that out, I'm sure.
I don't know, but I mean, you look like you're having a nervous breakdown at certain points, but I'm really enjoying this playthrough.
Yeah, it's fun for you.
That's cool!
I'm really happy for you. Honestly, I am, because you're my friend, and I care about the things that happen to you.
We have yet to get to a truly pachinko-esque moment, though, like we did in the Sunshine playthrough. I feel like that's still coming.
Yeah, the pachinko situation.
That thing that makes you go like, don't even tell me that shit's for real! Whoa!
Is that what I said?
Oh, yeah. Oh, I remember it like it was just earlier today. Oh,
shit.
Oh, your cold butt.
Just
hey,
like
you
the...
got him.
That was an accident.
Yep.
But hey.
Still counts.
Still counts.
You butt smashed him.
Did I?
Well, I think so.
Oh, yeah, I landed on him, like, yeah. The other side, and then he mm-hmm. just was like, whoa, shit!
Took him out with that cheek, bro.
Can't both be butting around. All right, gotta jump back on the train.
Suck my dick. In the deep freeze, deep freeze. I'm gonna stay close to the deep freeze, yeah.
Great job.
I'm on a brand new scene breaking down.
I'm sorry?
You know what I said. Let's say it again.
What are we saying?
I'm on a deep freeze, baby. I'm getting around. Breaking it down to the min and max and then level.
What?
I don't know where I'm going. I actually
get
have
out
no
of
idea.
Here. Red coins? Did you do the red coin one?
No. Well, no, I did not.
I saw one under the place where you got the bully.
That's great. That's fine.
Cool.
Skillfully done.
I helped.
I don't know what I'm going on break. I don't know where the big freeze is what I'm saying.
The big freeze? What could that pertain to?
It's that thing over there with the thing and the- Don't fucking blow your fucking air at me, you piece of crap! How do I melt that big freeze?
Can it have something to do with getting blown off this thing by that guy? Because he sort of sends you in that direction.
Maybe. Ooh!
Then just bash it. There you go.
No.
You did it.
Fuck.
Don't get your hat.
Alright, I'm not going to.
Cool.
Oh, I can just go inside.
Well, alright then.
Oh, it's just a fucking weird puzzle.
It's a weird
puzzle
puzzly
thing.
Jam. Alright.
Alright. Easy. I'm lost. Where's my hat?
Yeah. I see you, hat.
That was it!
You did it!
That was fun!
You did it. Great job.
That's all I had to do!
You did it.
And I went up and climbing all the mountain and everything, got to the fucking thing, got blown off, and I lost my hat, and where the fuck is my hat?!
Whoa. You gotta go back and get your hat, bro. Do you have your hat in the mirror?
It's gone.
No, you didn't lose your hat forever. That's impossible. Go get your hat. You silly bitch.
You told me not to keep my hat.
Well, I figured you'd get it back when you left the level.
Oh, sure.
This is a fucking disaster.
Is my hat up there? Oh, it still is.
Thank Christ.
How am I?
Just go in the same way you went in.
I am fucking... If it was in a spot that was ungettable, I would have been livid.
That would have been super funny.
I love my hat.
Yeah, there you go. Next time on Game Grumps.
What? Oh.
I think okay. So. Yeah.
All right.
Okay. Yeah, just stay there in the snow.
Yo, that hat bit was hilarious.
Oh, boy. Fantastic.